News 8's Weather on the 8s with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
6:38, looking out the window. Here we go again. Another gray, gloomy day, right? Looking live over the Lebanon Valley. I think things will brighten up a little bit. We get a little bit of fog in the low clouds this morning. We got to watch for a few afternoon thunderstorms. They've been off to the north and west of us, but they've been weakening over the last couple of hours. You see them been moving north, just kind of weakening. So I don't expect to see much rain today. But if you do get a thunderstorm in your neighborhood, you could get a heavier gust or your storm later on. So here's the forecast. Clouds and sun becomes breezy, and it really warms up. I think we're in the 70s to maybe close to 80. And it gets a little sticky today, a little summer-like feeling. We could have a summer-like thunderstorm. Eastern sections, watch out. There could be a heavier gust or storm. We'll keep an eye on that. Then as we go through tonight, clearing out, but breezy. Cooler night in the 40s, low to mid-40s, as a matter of fact. And then tomorrow, much different feeling. While today may feel a little summery, tomorrow may feel like fall again. 50s, I think, most of the day. And a cool, crisp breeze out there, too. So that's going to make it feel much different. Right now, 47 degrees. Dew point, 45. I point out the dew point because I think it could be up close to that 60 mark today. 60s mean it's stickier. It's more humid. Look at the temperatures right now, mostly 40s and 50s. We have a warm front just trying to go through the Susquehanna Valley right now. You see, we're on the cooler side of this warm front. Then there's a cold front out here, cold air behind it, warm, steamy air out ahead of it. And where they meet, that's where you get the storms. Look at them just blow up. You see these lines of storms, tornadoes in parts of the Tennessee Valley, severe wind damage across Indiana and Ohio with those storms. Again, we have the stage set with a warm front and a cold front. The warm front ushers in the warm, steamy, unstable air. The thing is, though, there's dry air aloft moving in, so this front may not have enough to work with. The ingredients are there. We're just not sure they're all going to come together. A few spots, though, could see a thunderstorm, and they could be heavy behind it. It really starts to cool down and dry out. High pressure builds in. But then as it goes on by, Friday, we could get some of this light rain and clouds and drizzle moving in ahead of us. Another warm front. Watch what happens with temperatures. Warm up, and we cool right back down. It looks like cool weather for the next couple of days. In fact, as we get into Friday, many neighborhoods may not even get out of the 40s on Friday. Sun will be very limited in the morning. Some rain arriving. Watch for the afternoon storm. Tomorrow's a nice day, but again, much different like feeling to the air tomorrow after kind of a summer feeling today. Then there's a chance of showers and storms and some rain over the holiday weekend. Saturday, I think, starts out kind of rainy, dreary. Then it gets milder in the afternoon. Could head up towards 70 with maybe some afternoon or evening thunderstorms. That's another cold front. That hangs around, though, with the chance, at least, of clouds and rain on Easter. We'll try and pinpoint that a little more for you as we get through the rest of the week.
Okay.
Thanks, Joe.
All right. Yeah.
Happy Easter.
We appreciate it.
Jeez Louise.